ストワン、ブリーディング。
12、トータリー12、バックリスタート0、ブリーディング。サギタ、ブリング、ワンワン。
で、アットファースト、ブリーディング。There are many, many breathing methods in 20 years, over 10, 20 breathing methods, but the basic is,breath of life. We have two kinds of breathing. This normal breathing from mouth and nose is outer breathing. Then this is the method to get oxygen into body. Then from heart to through blood vessel, send air, send oxygen to each cell. This is inner breathing. Inner cell get inner.We have 100 trillions of cells. This cell so enjoy a little bit activate. Then listen what's happening in our body. So maybe if each cell gets oxygen, each cell size is 1 micron, very small, but totally trillions of cells get oxygen, our body a little bit spread.Top, bottom direction, side direction, front, back direction. Feel this very slow spread. Feel your body enjoying getting oxygen, activating.Completely different rhythm by outer breathing. And both inner breathing and outer breathing is resonating. After for a while, after 10 seconds or 20 seconds, some part of your body start fading. After some part of body start spreading. Maybe not all 100 trillion of cells exactly together. Some part initiate, another part follow. After for a while, some part start fading. But some part still spreading.Then totally our body very slow sway. We call this one sway of life. To listen to breath of life, to listen to sway of life. Enjoy and observe what is happening in your body. Also, what is resonating with your inner breathing and outer breathing. Sometimes outer breathing when you breathe in, yes, body physically spread, and the breath of life resonates. But when you breathe out, body may shrink, but still continue breath of life, then some part spread, some part shrink, like this happens.This is very natural condition of our body. Then through this breath of life, we shift from thinking mode to listening mode. Difference between inner breathing rhythm and outer breathing is very, very subtle. Then we need to focus to listen to very subtle listening. Then I recommend every day you start.Many motion conditioning from this breath of life. The breath of life, you can try various outer breathing methods. Traditional breathing meditation is all outer breathing methods. Typically one, stomach breathing. Also, there are two kinds of stomach breathing.